warrior that's 50% pet for the Great Black Grass Snake. Her belly's very odd, as well as she likes to get too much return. And her tail certain turn completely black, which is good. I mean, she's brown, because Black Grass Snakes get completely black. When they're adults. She goes from being mostly black to the normal Black Grass Snake. Pattern, checkered, white and black. She's got a little bit of an, and she bit me a couple times before, but she's a little bit fighting, but I've been working with her a lot lately, and she's calmed down a little bit. Anthony, you don't think she's grown a little bit? She's about, you know, she's like 3 inches longer than a Tangown, which isn't that long. I haven't seen yours, but she's gonna be big, and I can't wait. She's very pretty. I love all my snakes, can't wait to get more. So yeah, there's Oreo the, not a yearling, but, no, we're gonna breed her with the corn snake. Me and my dad are gonna do that, and me and Anthony are gonna breed her with his, albino black rat to get some albino licorices and some hats and stuff. So yeah, it's gonna be a really good project. Both the projects I just talked about, ball python project might happen, corn snake, and rat snake, and make the same thing. My bad. It's being children. The hogness project, I don't even know if I'm going to have that. It's going to be a hard project to do, but I'm really excited about everything. So yeah, thanks for watching, and comment, rate, and subscribe. How big she is. She's kind of a bitch.